Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. I'm Ramesh, PC Technician. In this video, I'm going to show you how to solve Windows 10 Wi-Fi limited access problems. Friends, I have three simple solutions to fix the Wi-Fi limited access problem on your Windows 10 operating system. Okay, if you are watching our video first time, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon because we need your support. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. In the first solution, that is power option, go to the Windows search bar and search for power options. There you will find power and sleep settings. Open that. Then in the related settings, you will find additional power settings. Click on that. There, by default, the Windows operating system has set to balanced power option. So you'll find change plan settings. And friends, don't forget, if you have selected any low performance, you have to set to high performance or balanced performance. So I'm okay with the balanced performance. Then go to the change plan settings. Click on that. Now you'll find change advanced power setting. Hit on that. There, power options window will open. Now find wireless adapter settings. Double click on that to expand. Now you will find power saving mode. Double click on that. Now in the settings, I have set to maximum performance. Let me open that by double clicking on. Then you may find few options available, that is low power saving, medium power saving, maximum power saving and maximum performance. So in most cases, you have selected low power saving or maximum power saving. Now you need to change it to maximum performance. So make sure you have set to maximum performance, then apply and say okay. Now close the window. And this time you need to restart your Windows operating system once. So that means you are going to apply these changes. Okay, then try to connect your Wi-Fi adapter with your internet. If it's still not working, then move to the second solution, that is device manager power options. For that, go to the Windows search bar and search for device manager. In the best match result, you will find that option under control panel. Click on that. Now find network adapters. In the network adapters, you'll find the Wi-Fi options here. There, in the most cases, you'll find like this, the Realtek wireless LAN USB 2.0 network adapter or wireless LAN adapter. So right click on that and select properties. Then go to the power management, and if in case if you have allowed or check this option, then uncheck these options. Make sure you have unchecked this option, that is allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. So we are not going to allow this computer to turn off automatically to save power, right? So in such case, you have to disable this option, means uncheck, then say okay. Now on the same device manager window, you have to right click on the same driver again, right click and select update driver. Now you have two options here. Let's perform one by one. If the first option has not worked, then move to the second. If it is work, that's okay. Click on the search automatically for drivers. Then in this case, you should connected with internet. It will take bit of time to complete installing the drivers for you. Just be patient. Yeah, so once the driver is automatically updated for you, then close the window and close the window. And this time you need to restart or reboot your Windows operating system once. Now try to connect your Windows operating system with Wi-Fi, then find whether it's working or not. If it's not working, then move to the final solution, that is command prompt method. There we are going to reset the Wi-Fi adapter. To perform this, go to the Windows icon in the left side corner, right click on that and select command prompt as admin. So in the bracket they are showing admin, that option you have to click. Click on the command prompt as admin. Here you need to type netsh space int int space ip space reset, then hit enter. Yeah, as you can see, by using command prompt, we are going to reset the Wi-Fi adapter here, and most cases this method will works for you. And now type exit to exit the command prompt. And finally, again you need to restart your Windows operating system once, and this time connect your Wi-Fi adapter and see whether it's working or not, and hope this time you will solve the Wi-Fi problems. Now after I performing the few solutions here, now I'm able to connect with any Wi-Fi now. That's it guys, this is how we can easily solve the Windows Wi-Fi problem, that is limited access problem on your Windows operating system. If you found any suggestions or queries, please comment in the section. And if this video helps you, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.